What's happening?
Yeah, then that works.
What is happening?
I'm just testing the lighting.
Are you?
Yeah.
Stressful.
Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, that all works. That looks good. And without the... Yeah, that's dead without the flash.
Tarantino doesn't make home movies. Tarantino doesn't make home movies.
He doesn't? That's controversial.
No.
Honestly. What? The language. Isn't it? Like on a John Luke Goddard film.
Exactly.
Wow. Graceful. Great.
Yeah.
Lovely. Guys, I need to get the footage. It's a shot.
For what?
Just for life. See, there you go. This is what you signed up for when you became my boyfriend. Yeah. Ooh, the aesthetic, nice. You know, this is the sort of footage that we use at your funeral when you die one day. Ooh, that's very aesthetic. Yeah, you ruined it.
I ruined it. I'm a man with a... Oh, you're filming me.
Yes! Did you not notice?
I'm a masculine man with a big exhaust.
Yeah.
Thick.
Exactly.
Thick and long.
Okay, that's no. Come on.
To make up for something. What do you mean it's not working?
I need to write you a script, I think.
Do you?
Yeah.
I don't think I need a script.
Don't you?
I'm unscripted. Like Lee Mack.
Here you taking pictures. You're taking pictures of the bathroom door.
No.
Honestly.
I wasn't. I was taking other pictures.
God. Yourself in the mirror.
Maybe.
Are you recording?
Maybe.
Maybe. Honestly, guys, it's not going to be a flattering angle. I haven't got makeup on.
Look great.
You done?
No.
Is this going to be the video to play at my funeral?
Yeah. It's like the beginning of like a horror film, like Blair Witch.
Look, this is a label that's like tattooing for people.
Yeah, exactly.
You done?
No.
No.
The next station is King's Cross and Pankhurst. This is a northern train via Bath.
That was blown up by the IRA.
Was it?
Fun fact.
Fun fact, guys. I know, there it is.
That what was used to be there was blown up by the IRA and we didn't go.
Nice.
Fun fact, guys.
Fun fact, guys. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted actually.
Yeah. I thought so. They always do.
I'll put that in an album on my phone for easy access.
Thank you all.
What's your issue with you saying gosh?
Nothing's wrong with saying gosh.
I've washed my hair, it's raining. Have you got any makeup on?
You look great. You look great. Oh.
Something's actually out of camera.
Oh, it's a weird, creepy hallway scene.
Should I do a strut to the camera?
Are you going to do a what? A strut?
Yeah.
Do a strip.
Now, don't get a sweetie on the stairway.
Go on, give the viewers something to look at.
Wow! How sleazy!
Come on, make it worth their while. Oh. Yeah, I'm still going. I'm shooting the whole thing. exactly. What's the issue?
This is the only lock since you locked me out.
What do you mean since I locked you out?
Even if you won't hold it and I don't get to that.
Change rules.
There you go. Nice. Yes, you can. Do the hand movement again. Yeah, nice.
I'm gonna get in.
Are you gonna get in it? Guys. Sorry? Are you joking? You are joking, aren't you? You are joking.
It's front and back for Westminster Pier.
This is so cool.
We're getting off.
How do I look?
How do you look? You couldn't look more British, Max.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Ah.
No, keep going, Queen. You're on it.
Keep going, Queen.
Yeah, on the money. Yeah, slay.
Slay.
Exactly.
I know. You're dead. You're done.
I'm dead.
You're done.
Why?
We're gonna have so many photo opportunities.
Oh gosh.
I didn't realise this was a thing. See that we've got Westminster in the background.
Guys, I look not good today.
You look great. We talking about it. Yeah, get makeup on my jacket.
I'm sorry. Jesus Christ.
Sorry.
Or I'll get a pen
that's
on your.
That's too aggressive.
That was too aggressive. I'll get a pen on your shirt again.
Will you?
Yeah.
I knew it was on purpose.
It wasn't on purpose,
it
actually.
It totally was on purpose.
Actually, you did piss me off while I was
what? When?
Oh, so many times.
I mean, that's just what I do in general anyway.
That is, yeah, your presence is quite irritating.
I know.
When I section you. This is the proof.
What are you looking at? Look, it's an island. Right, look, so. So this is called... Kombucha.
Sorry?
It's called the island of Kombucha.
Okay.
Right, you've got the capital. Called La Puente de Suente.
Okay.
And then you've got the rival faction, the Loch Nachnach.
Is that German?
Loch Nachnach. No, it's the tribal people, I mean the natives.
It's a bit of a harsh way to describe Germans, but okay. Great, well done.
At Scotland Yard, I was reporting a crime. I mean, no, I'm not.
Reporting a crime?
Walk on.
What crime are you committing?
Hey guys, just at New Scotland Yard.
That's my tits, that's not my face.
Eyes up here, son.
Yeah.
I'm just filming you at Scotland Yard.
What?
How do you feel being here?
How do I feel?
Is it a dream come true?
Is
it? Pose? You got a pose for the picture?
I can't really love that. I'm here with someone who can get me through those gates.
I don't know about that.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Give me like your biggest sleigh queen pose.
No.
Please.
Do I look like someone who's a big sleigh queen pose?
Exactly.
Like
at Scotland Yard, it's just a funny. I don't know. I don't know, just work it. Work the pole. Strip on the pole. Do a pole dance.
A pole dance?
Do a pole dance at Scotland Yard. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I feel like we're going to get like told to move on in a bit.
Yeah.
Going
to get
caught. Oh my god, are you actually going to do it?
Ha
ha! That's amazing! Yeah!
Are you happy?
Yes! Can you do a little bit?
A bit. What?
Nothing. Oh, do you think it might be time to chill? Do you go for 6:30?
Yeah.
You can smash. I know you won't.
What is wrong with you?
Come on.
Okay. Okay, it's getting inappropriate with the rat. Come on, guys. You fall in love with the rat.
Watch me whip, whip, watch me nae nae.
We're going to miss our dinner reservation.
About me.
How stressed are you right now?
I'm not that stressed.
You're not that stressed?
I'm slightly stressed, just I don't want to repeat of the other day.
What was the other day? Oh, I was in Greece the other day.
When we went to Café Rouge. And we couldn't get a bleeding table.
Oh, yeah. And you told us to sit outside.
Oh, yeah, I ain't sitting outside. I refuse. Right.
And you keep walking to places and then walking back out. It's so awkward.
Yo, what's up?
Do you want to show everyone the rats you bought from the Globe? Don't accidentally throw it in the Thames.
I'm not going to throw it in the Thames. Because rats in Paris.
Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, my God. You want enough of that rat? Are you okay? So you're making an omelette?
Yes. Ugh.
What?
Ugh.
What?
Filming me.
Yes.
Rude. In your crap kitchen.
Whoa!
So when you come to watch this video in like 20 years.
Just before the divorce.
Just before the divorce.
Yeah.
You're crying. Xerox, like, I'm taking the kids. Oh, guys.
What?
Oh, I folded it. No, do not fold on me, baby. Okay, I think we're done. I think
in my crap kitchen. My kitchen is amazing. It is.
It's not.
Okay, omelette one, done. Ready to go. Omelette two, all getting a bit stressful.
Nah, it's all good. It's all good, guys.
It's all good, guys.
It's all good. Oh, is this for the vlog?
There's no vlog.
What's going on the Mabel Wynn channel?
There's no vlog.
Hey guys, welcome back to my Let's Play.
Wow.
Hey guys, welcome back to my video. I'm going to unbox some makeup. No, I'm going to do a makeover with my homie Nina.
Okay, so today I'm going to be explaining to you why me and Max broke up.
Too aimed.
Far too aimed. Rude.
Too real.
Too real. What are you trying to achieve here?
It's time.
Yeah, exactly.
The tourist picture.
The tourist picture, the... See if you can try and make it lean.
Lean?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
What are you doing?
This is your fault.
What is my fault?
Gosh, it's like just engineering degree.
I mean, I could do it, but if you just admit what it is that's happened, and that you need my help.
I don't need your help.
Okay.
Ha, I did it. Ha!
What did you do?
Nothing.
What did you do?
Nothing.
What just happened?
Nothing.
What?
Guys.
Nothing.
POV.
Oh, wow.